Okay, I thought this was just the coolest thing ever, but one of Mike Schneider's videos that he uploaded March 27th, he made a Berlin wood deck, like, as his board, and I don't know how he did it, but it's pretty sweet. I just thought it was cool just because Skate 2, and now I sort of want to get Skate 2 just so I can get a Berlin wood board in Skate 2. All right, peace.